This is just incredible. So, awesome stuff going on. Amazing event. Very cool. Look at all these cars. Look at all these cars coming. This is just incredible to see all the support here. Hey, Kayla, how's it going? Make me a mod, please. Add moderator. Here we go. Hey, flash in your pan. How's it going? Great to see you here. Awesome. This is just something amazing to witness. Don't you think? What do you think about this, man?
I think that it's totally awesome. Totally amazing.
Yes.
Jared, it's a great guy.
Yes.
Karen, who coordinated all this.
Yes.
A great gal.
Yes.
I think it's awesome how the community in whole, it just goes to show what great things.
Yes.
All these communities in YouTube being one big.
Yes. One big, huge community, one big, happy, you know, it's almost like one big, happy family out here.
Yes,
it's so
it
cool.
Is.
So.
It's awesome, Britt.
There's Jared and Sam. They're actually with the news stations right now. So we are going to let them be. I want to introduce you to Roy. Roy over here has been a huge help on the boat with the sonar system. And he actually helped locate the first car that Jeremy and I pulled out. Roy, how's it going, man?
Hey, good, man.
Great to see you.
Good to see you.
So Roy has helped us continuously with his boat. Did you bring the boat?
Oh,
it's actually
yeah.
Right behind him, right over there, the Lund, sitting over there. And he helped us with the sonar and pulling of the Thunderbird, the first car. And he's been helping, taking people to and from the dive site. He's just been a major, major help in this event. Yes, that's going to be incredible. That's going to be one you guys do not want to miss.
Wonderful logo,
yes,
that you can get on your
out.
T-shirts.
Yes, on my T-shirt. So Candace, this is actually Exploring with Nug's wife. She helped me design many different logos.
It?
Here, let me turn this around. Yes, you can see it. Scuba giraffe.
Available
so we,
on T-shirts.
Yes.
And a cute throw blanket for the
cow. Even a throw blanket. Yes.
And then
so cool. Nugs. Yes, and we have Nug's. Jeremy is a koala.
That one.
It's very funny. Yeah, this is just incredible, man. I mean, we've got a total of 17 cars.
Just forget about me.
What were you? What were you wanting to ask?
No,
he's
going to
show his
me.
Card.
The
no.
card?
Yeah.
What
now,
card?
Hey, can
for
you put a link of that in your
yeah
in the video?
Yeah.
You
got that, man.
Photographer and yeah.
So this is the photographer who has been taking so many great pictures. Look
hey,
at this
y'all.
Lens. Look
yeah.
at this lens, you guys. Incredible. So we appreciate all of your work. We're
oh,
going to
yeah.
actually put some of the pictures in the videos
all right.
as well coming up soon.
All right.
And I will have his link in the description for that
right.
as
yeah,
well.
Studio 445 Photography.
Yes. Awesome. We got the shark out here. Who's the shark?
Howdy.
Hey, how's it going? I would love to be a mod. All right. People are wanting to moderate. 551 likes. Thank you guys so much for showing every bit of your support. We got so many great people coming out. Great to see you guys. This is incredible, man. Mod, please, mod. Everyone's asking to be moderator. How old am I? So I'm actually 21 years old. I'm the youngest diver on this particular event. So it's definitely amazing for me to be a part of this because I am such a young person. Those that have been mentioning me to help Britt, thanks for pointing it out. Mentioning me to help Britt, Sean H. Why do so many want to be a moderator? Right? This is incredible, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's so crazy. Half of these cars, we didn't even know what they were or anything about them, but it's super cool.
Yeah.
So, awesome. Thank you so much for the likes, everybody. Please subscribe if you haven't to the YouTube channel. Yes, we really do appreciate it. Every single one of you has helped us. This is just an incredible, incredible event. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Look who it is. It is the Nug. You're back again.
I decided to go live.
Oh, you decided to go live too?
Check out some cars on my channel.
So nice.
We got the dual lives going.
Very, very cool. Very, very cool. Do you need a few hundred mods? Oh my gosh. Make everybody in the chat a mod, right? Oh my goodness. Are you going to get an underwater metal detector? 100,000 Brit, man, yes. So those of you saw, you guys saw my original reaction. It was incredible because I hit 100,000 subscribers. Now that number is just so big to even comprehend. 100,000 family members. And what happened to with the turtle? Somebody found a turtle. Yes, we did find a turtle. We actually let it go. It'll be in the video. But you guys, seriously, like in particular, I've been on YouTube for almost 7 to 8 years. I think we're approaching 8 years now on the channel. And throughout all of it, I've been trying my best, you know, to incorporate videos for you guys to watch, make, you know, amazing videos that you guys want to watch, what you want to see. There's been plenty of times where I've been magnet fishing, haven't found anything at all, have not found one thing. And you guys have been there for the entire time. And I really do appreciate that. Thank you guys so much for 100,000. I mean, it's hard to put even into words like what I'm feeling right now. It's incredible. So huge thanks to Dad's Towing. Do you have a P.O. box? I do. I'm actually getting one set up right now. I will get that set up and I'll actually have it in my description as well. So this is super, super cool. Amazing event, huh? Thank you so much for coming out. We really appreciate you coming out, sir. Yes. Yes. Cleaning out the waterways. That's what it's all about. Yes. Get some more. Yes. There's about, like, I think there's 20 something more in there that we scanned on that we just weren't able to pull out because.
Well, I was just asking Karen when I was there with TWRA and their camera.
Yes.
And there were a couple that I saw that aren't here. So
yes.
They're still there.
Yes. It's still there, and there's a lot of newer cars too, I think, that are down there as well. We found a new Chrysler that was actually a little bit from the barge. You know where the barge is?
Mm-hmm.
From the first barge, if you take that over to the right, and it's right across the river from there. It's a relatively new Dodge. I think it's from like 2014, 2015.
Wow.
So that was a pretty crazy newer find. And then we got the Ford Focus, I think, is the newest model car, which was from like 2017, I think. And it was taken out of a Hertz rental, so it obviously wasn't returned. It's pretty funny, right? Right? It's so cool. It's amazing. I pulled the last one out. I was the last one out, and when we pulled that up, it just completely disintegrated into pieces. But we think it's a Buick, so it's pretty. Pretty messed up Buick right there.
What made you think it's a Buick?
Just because we went over to the hubcap and kind of used some acid on it.
Okay.
We actually found the emblem on it. It was like an old Buick emblem. There is nothing remotely visible on this car to where you'd be able to determine what it is. But we actually found the on the hubcap where it was,
gotcha.
which was really cool. So.
So reassuring, just that that's not any longer in our water.
Yes, yes, that is the truth. And it's incredible because, like, almost all of, like, the ecosystem has made it into these cars. So, like, I mean, you can see right now there's, like, a crawfish right here that just crawled out of one of the cars. Look at that. Oh, my goodness.
We gotta find a creek to put them in, man, to save them.
That is crazy. Yeah, we do need to find a creek.
Well, the Cumberland's just right out there.
Jeez, take a look at that.
Boy, he's a healthy one too.
Oh, very, very healthy one.
I didn't know.
Yes.
Still alive. Is there a creek around here?
I think there is one. It's about like 2 minutes away though.
You want
so
to save a crawfish's life?
I would be down 100%. Let's do it. 100%, yeah. Save the crawfish. Everybody's saying save the crawfish.
We could find a little cup of water or something.
Yes, we could. We find a little cup of water, put them in, so it'll be okay.
Like you might have oil and stuff and gas on them.
Yeah, we probably want to wash them off, definitely. Save the crawfish. Everyone say, put them in a puddle. In the puddle with the dead fish.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there was a dead fish over there, but I think he's too far gone. But,
yeah.
We'll try to do what we can with this little guy.
Definitely.
He got that far away from the vehicle.
I know. He was like walking right out here, almost walking into the road. Like, how did the crawfish cross the road, you know?
Well, that is awesome.
Wow.
Every time we get a chance to save nature or animals, you know, we always try to do that. Because so often, I guess, you know, and you could probably tell too that, you know, we've come across animals out in the wild.
Yes.
Fish trapped in things under the water, pulling out litter and garbage cans, and so always try to help save the animals.
Whenever most definitely.
We're diving out.
Cumberland River behind the Opryland Hotel would be the best place, is what they're saying. But I mean, I think we just need to get him in water right now.
We're gonna save him. He was. Yes, ma'am. He was trapped in one of the.
He's about
cars.
To hit it.
Look at that guy.
Is he alive?
You'll hold him. Yeah, you hold him.
You know what? Oh, you get him all done. You get him from.
Hold him. Try to hold him.
No.
Probably not. Probably not the best idea because it's got oil and stuff on them. Yeah.
We're going to try to clean them up and get them back to the river. Ah,
my goodness.
Thanks for coming out.
So, everybody, we appreciate you guys coming out to the live, being able to witness this firsthand. I know a lot of you couldn't make it out here, but those of you who did, I definitely do appreciate every single one of you guys who has come out here. This pool of water has a bunch of oil in it, so I don't think we should put them in there. I'm not sure which would be the best case scenario. What do you think, man?
I say we try to find a cup of water.
He needs a Dawn bubble bath. Someone say needs a Dawn bubble bath. Yeah.
Get some soap and water.
Yes.
And clean him up.
How's it going, guys? Great to see you guys. You guys watch the videos? Awesome. We appreciate all of you guys. Sweet. You guys are on the live stream right now. Very cool. Awesome. We appreciate all your support, everybody. Hey, how's it going? Awesome. Thank you guys for the support. Awesome. Jared's root beer? Oh, yeah. Jared's root beer is right over there, actually, on the trailer. So for those of you who are actually wondering, this is Roy's boat. So this is actually the side scan sonar and the down scan that we use to find that Thunderbird. And you guys will see that video in the near future. But check this boat out, you guys. It's got sonars on both sides of it. And it's a Lund, beautiful, beautiful boat. We've been using this the entire time to take people to and from the dive site for these cars. And being able to watch something like this with lots of love on the live, it is awesome. Yes, thank you guys. And you guys are a part of this right now. Walking through the live is basically a way to make this, you know, make this for you guys. You know, you guys have made this possible. You guys have made everybody come out here. The community especially has just been incredible. What's Jared doing? Jared, what are you doing? Oh, he's getting a picture.
I had that car.
Check this out. Look at this.
Stay in front of me.
There's Jared. Oh my gosh. Jared, I didn't know you did parkour.
Yeah.
That's not a Brit activity.
Britain,
do not do that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, didn't we already learn that Brit shouldn't go near the cars after last night?
After the incident with my hand. Whoa! Look at that. He's gonna put a dent in them. I don't think there's much you can do to destroy these cars. They're already pretty much gone. Jared, they said watch out, you're putting a dent in it.
How did Jared pass away? Well, he jumped from one to the other, he fell, he hit his head, and it rolled from there. We need a picture for you.
He's car hopping. Awesome. Check that out. Look at that. Awesome. Here we go, Jared. Whoa. We got to space him out a little more. Not a good example for the kids. Oh my gosh. Jared the car hopper. All right. Whoa! That's awesome. Jared, all the live people were saying, do not dent the car. And I said, there's not really much you can do to make these cars any worse. You know? Exactly.
Said Jared's gonna need life alert if he keeps jumping around like that.
Life alert. Awesome. I didn't know you did parkour. I was on live first.
He's the star of the show. I just decided to do a show and tell online. But we're staying away from each other. We get different angles and perspectives.
Same thing basically I said. Yeah. Awesome. Jared, you need some grandkids. I'm sure he'll be watching this in the meantime and probably figure out some stuff. So guys, this is the poster that we actually have on here for Mr. Simmons. So if those of you want to take a screenshot of this right now, spread the word. We are still on search. And your support is incredible. Look at all the cars. Look at all the cars down here. Get one of those water bottles for the Crawford. Oh, that's smart. Yes, I will get one right now. Where's Adam? Adam Brown. Oh, there he is. Adam, I got water, man. Yeah, I got a water bottle. We'll just wash them off, though. You wouldn't do that? Yeah, it might be too cold. Yeah, we don't want to shock him. Room temperature. Yeah. Wow, look at that. That's awesome. That is so cool. Dan, the cameraman. Look at that. Personalized shirt. That's awesome, man. That is super cool. Get a picture with Jared, yes. Incredible team of people. So, with that, thank you guys so much for coming out. Do you guys want me to stay on live, or do you guys want me to send it to another person? Because I think I've almost covered everything. In all honesty, this is just an incredible event. You guys can see all the cars. Next time, power wash the cars. We definitely will, for sure. So, yes. Now I know. All right, where was this message from? Now I know where they get cars to crush at a monster truck rally. Great job on getting those cars out. Supply, yes. Stay live. You're awesome on live.
So this is the first event you've done like this before, right? Correct?
It's not my event. I didn't do any of this yet. I just showed up.
Just showed up?
Yeah. My whole thing was to pull a car and really bring everybody. It was an open door invitation to bring everybody together.
Yeah.
And it's really that invitation that other people just took those ideas and ran with it. And when Karen asked me, she goes, "Who can I do this? Who can I do that?" I said, "Listen, it's always a plan. I just wanted to know the location that we're starting. I was starting that.
Yes.
I think, and then from there, wherever it goes, we're going.
Yeah.
And if you'd like to put an event together, I'm more than happy to just show up."
Well, that's awesome.
Awesome.
Huge turnout today. I mean, there's still a long line of cars. I mean, is it
the whole thing is called just one.
They're still rolling through here. That's crazy.
It's amazing.
A lot of love, a lot of support. I guess it's exceeding your expectations, you could say.
Yes.
100% exceeding my expectations.
And you know who doesn't have this? Who has not experienced something like this so far? Go ahead, shout it out.
Jake, D Almighty.
Yeah, I've never seen Jake or D Almighty. Have like, Jake actually texted me. He's like, "Hey, Jared, I really wish I could have been there for you." He had a bunch of stuff going on. He had sponsors he had to take care of. So, Jake, if you're seeing this, we're missing you for sure.
We definitely are missing him, yes.
We are going to be doing something together soon in 2021. We don't know what it's going to be yet. Probably going to be car related. Who knows? Maybe we'll end up meeting up in Hawaii and we'll go like over there. I don't know. Whatever it is, Jake, we'll be getting together for sure.
Awesome.
Well, that's awesome. So tomorrow.
Will we let Britt come?
I don't know.
we'll discuss them heavily before we make that decision.
Yes.
It's not an open door. Don't invite yourself, Britt.
I'll tell you
what I want to see Britt do.
I'm going to give the live over to Adam. So Adam Brown Adventures. Before we leave. Okay.
They've donated your room and my room. And
yes.
Incredible floor there.
Incredible.
But here's what I want to see you do. I want to see you dressed in your dry suit, magnet fishing inside of Opryland.
Oh no. I probably can do it. I'll probably do it.
You have to respect it. You cannot get us kicked out, so don't go.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, I know somebody that wouldn't respect it and they would probably end up doing it.
Yes.
He's not a diver.
No, not a diver. No. Yeah, I Yes. I'm pretty sure I know what you're talking about. So. Yes. So.
Big plans for tomorrow?
Yes. Big plans. Hey, everybody. Yes, I'm going to send people over to Adam Brown Adventures. So.
Live stream roulette.
We are actually passing it on to Adam Brown Adventures. So everybody who's in this live stream right now, I want to see the numbers. We've got 512 people on here right now. I need to see those numbers drop, okay? I see them going up right now. You guys need to drop right now. Go to Adam Brown Adventures. He's going to be continuing this live stream. And I want to see the numbers drop. Everybody leave. Come on. All right, six people left. We're seeing some more people leave. Everybody needs to leave out of here.
Get it down to 400.
Come on, let's get it to 400. Come on. Come on, everybody.
Yeah, we don't want to see you anymore on Britt's channel. Okay?
No, come on.
Go to Adam Brown Adventures.
Go to Adam Brown Adventures.
Leave.
Go to Adam Brown.
Adam Brown. He's still a 504.
Adam Brown Adventures.
How many people do you got on right now?
504 people.
Why are you guys still here? There used to be zero.
I know.
How many people do we got right now?
504.
400. Okay, 4. We need to see zero. You guys need to leave. We love you. We've been having a great time hanging with you. But you guys need to go over here. Check out this right here.
Adam Brown Adventures.
You guys need to leave.
Yes.
Okay, Britt's great and all.
Yes.
Now we're going to move this over here.
Yes, move it over to Adam's. Move it over
to Adam's. Okay,
channel.
It's dropping. That number needs to continue to drop. Right now we're down to 424. We need to get down to like zero. But keep it dropping. Keep it dropping. Is your number coming up?
It's coming up.
This number's coming up.
Sweet.
That number's going down.
Okay, perfect.
Let's
keep it moving. Keep it moving.
You guys go over there.
Yes, smooth transition.
You guys go over there.
Go over there. Go over to his
Adam Brown Adventures. Adam Brown Adventures.
Adam Brown Adventures. Like 350.
Adam Brown Adventures. Did you know what it is? Do you know where they're going?
Adam Brown Adventures. Adam Brown Adventures.
I think this is the first time I've heard.
Cheesecake. Hey. All right. Well, with that said, everybody head over to Adam Brown Adventures channel and catch the rest of the live stream there. I will see you guys. We appreciate all the support. If you guys enjoyed the video, please be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell for more uploads, and we will see you guys on the next episode. From everybody here with Adventures with Purpose, with the whole dive team and crew, I thank you so much. We'll see you guys on the next one.